So before going to Bhuvan Panchayat portal, just I want to show you. Actually, NIRT is taking care of how many states?
Yes, sir.
And in the particular states, which districts we are undertaking for this geotagging. So I want to give a 5 minutes presentation. Then after that we will go for Bhuvan portal. So this is a study area map. As you know, NIRT got a project regarding 6 different states: Kerala, Tamil Nadu from south side, and Uttar Pradesh from North India, and from North East we got Assam, Tripura, and Arunachal Pradesh, right? And from Kerala, Kannur district, and from Tamil Nadu, Salem district, and from Uttar Pradesh, we got two, one is Varanasi, and another one is Allahabad. And coming to Tripura, North Tripura district, and Assam, Kamrup district, and Arunachal Pradesh, Lohit district. So these are the study areas which we are doing. So as sir discussed, these are the status regarding trainings which are completed and which are ongoing, and these are the training schedules, and these are the number of participants who are participated in the training program. And these are the some of the PICS district level workshop at Allahabad district, Vikas Bhavan. And these are the some of the block level workshops which are completed in Allahabad district. So these are the group photos. I'm coming to Varanasi. Varanasi is going to help from 4th January 2018. So this is the program schedule. And it is going to complete by 25th January. And these are the participant list who are going to attend the training program. And coming to the next one, Kerala, Kannur district. So status of training with Kannur districts. So taluk wise, so all taluks are trainings are completed in Kannur district. So this is the program schedule. So trainings are completed in November itself, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17th November. So total 11 blocks are there. So 5 training programs are conducted. So and these are the some of the photographs. These are the block level training programs for Kannur. And status of geotagging for Kannur district, tehsil wise, it is completed, and these are the some of the asset list which we have collected. ATMs 91, bank 220, and coming to Anganwadi is 446.
Power pole 4.
Pardon me?
Power pole 4.
Yeah, power pole 4. We have not taken power poles, so that's why it is having only 4. So we are concentrated on major, major administrative units for the particular panchayat. So these are the total assets which are mapped out for Kannur, and these are the locations for Anganwadis, location map. So in Bhuvan Panchayat portal we can see the location maps for each and every asset, and this is for middle schools, 120 middle schools, and these are the locations of the schools. And we can see the photograph and details. And coming to the Salem district, Salem district in Attur, now the trainings are going on. And coming to the remaining tehsils, it is scheduled So just recently, district-wise training program was started. So remaining blocks already scheduled. So by this month and next month, the trainings will be completed. So this is the one-day district level workshop which is held in yesterday, 26th December. And status of geotagging for 7 districts, this also completed for all blocks. And coming to the northeast states, so 3 states are selected: Assam, Arunachal Pradesh and Tripura. So this is the district boundary for map Tripura. So having tehsil wise, so Tripura also training programs are completed. And these are the photographs for district level workshop for Tripura, and these are the block level training programs. And coming to the Arunachal Pradesh, status of trainings, especially for Lohit district. So Lohit district trainings yet now not started. And coming to the data capturing, partially data capturing is completed for Lohit district. And coming to Assam, Kamloops district. So in Assam also, trainings, coming to the training status, trainings are yet now not started. So it will start as soon as possible. And coming to geotagging, geotagging also not started. So this is the status of the different states and districts which are undertaken by NIRP.